New details now in that house of squalor in Blackstone, Massachusetts. It's been several weeks since police found the remains of three infants inside the St. Paul Street home among piles of filth.
Now officials have released photos of what things look like when officers first entered the house. And we want to warn you that these images are disturbing.
Eyewitness News reporter Tadavik Aprikian joining us now in Blackstone with the very latest.
Well, good morning, Danielle and Patrick. We're live outside of where the home used to be. It has since been torn down. And this morning, we're getting a first look at what those living conditions inside the house were like. Blackstone officials released photographs from inside what's now known as the House of Horrors. Hazmat crews went through the house, and as you can see in these pictures, piles of trash are everywhere. Officials say they found dirty diapers, feces, and filthy conditions all over. You can see in this picture clothes and other objects in the bathtub. The floors throughout the home were covered in trash piles. Four children were removed from the home by the state's Child Welfare Agency. Their mother, 31-year-old Erica Murray, is facing charges of fetal death concealment, witness intimidation, and permitting substantial injury to a child. And Murray is being held on a $1 million cash bail. She has pleaded not guilty. We will continue to bring you updates on more of what was found inside this home. For now, live in Blackstone with the Mobile Newsroom, Tadavik Aprikian, Eyewitness News.